Why are you causing us alarm, harassment and distress?
At 20 to 2 in the morning, when innocent civilians are having a conversation by the side of the street. Aren't there enough cameras all around this square recording what's going on?
Yeah.
Would you answer my question, sir? Can you answer my question, sir? Why are you recording us?
Oh, he's deaf and dumb.
We have a right to know why you're recording us.
Yeah.
We're not saying you don't have the right to record. We're saying we have a right to ask why you're recording us.
You've got my instructions to do, sir.
Right. Your instructions from whom, may I ask?
I'm sorry?
Your instructions from whom?
From my supervisor.
Your supervisor. And his name is? Or her name is?
For what reason are you asking?
For legal purposes.
For legal purposes?
Yeah. I'm just giving you
under my instructions, I was instructed to come down, video you, and go away.
Yeah, by who? Because we're filing legal papers against your people, so we need to know who instructed you to come here.
My company.
Yeah, who's the individual? Who's the individual that gave you the instruction?
Who's the person responsible?
My supervisor.
Who is that?
Who is this evening?
Mrs. McDonald.
Mrs. McDonald.
Okay. Thank you very
much. Thank you very much, sir. So, may I ask you why you previously had the camera focused purely on us and now you're panning around the entire square?
I'm carrying out my orders.
You're carrying out your orders, did you say? Would these be orders from Mrs. McDonald again?
That's correct, yeah.
Right. I'm telling you now, what you're doing constitutes harassment.
You can think what you like, sir. I'm carrying out my instruction. That's all I'm doing.
Yep, just like the Nazis did. Remember Nuremberg? Caught up with them as well.
Yeah.
Right, it's fair okay. Enough. You've been recorded for legal purposes.
Excuse me. I just saw you filming us from a distance. It's 10 to 8. I'm just inquiring what the reason and the purpose for us filming us once again was. It looked from where I observed you from my position over there and you were over in that corner. It looks as if you was focusing on the peace campaign rather than doing a panoramic view. That's how it appeared to me.
Not necessarily,
but that's how it appeared to me. And after certain people filming earlier today,
I don't know what's gone on earlier, all I know is that...
Well, earlier on people have been focusing on many times and it's getting to a point where it seems like it's harassment. This is how it's perceiving to us as on the peace campaign, because there doesn't seem to be a logical reason to keep doing it to us every 3 hours or so. So I'm just inquiring, have you got an order to do that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I'm asking, have you got an order? If you're taking pictures on film, which you just admitted to, why are you doing that? May I inquire?
Nothing to do with you.
No, it is to do with me, because we're in a public space and you were focusing on us. And you was focusing on me sitting there on my chair. That's why I'm asking you. If you wasn't focusing on me in particular, and if it hadn't happened on three occasions already over this evening from your organisation, then I won't be asking you this question now. So
okay,
could you please ask me? That'd be fantastic. Could you please, yeah? What's the name of your supervisor, please?